See ya. Holy.
So yeah, as you can see, our souls are going to be spread pretty thin this go around.
Video protected.
Honda Link Assist will call emergency services after the countdown.
Video protected.
As you can see, our souls are going to be spread pretty thin this go around.
Video protected.
Honda Link Assist will call emergency services after the countdown.
Video protected.
Is completed.
So much trash talking. I don't mean the players, I mean but the fans.
I don't know too many sports where, because when we see these headlines, you just really see them.
Okay, Garmin, save video. Okay, Garmin.
Thank you. Girls out there that don't realize when someone's got a filter.
What the?
There on Somerton Beach, which I'm sure is lovely.
Yep.
And they saw something weird. They were walking toward Glen Ellen, so I guess they're connected beaches.
Yeah. Yeah.
And they saw something interesting.
It sounds like it says boobies. Man, look. Oh, damn. Damn.
damn it.
Wow.
Going to kill them off for a while, but eventually there's going to be some that are just moving back, because you can't eliminate ants from the entire neighborhood. And the way these, it's essentially, you know, for the most part, it's like one big whole colony, super colony, all throughout the LA area.
No.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Okay, so these Argentinian ants,
yeah,
which are invasive, and they're the tiny, like, not tiny, but they're the small, yeah, little black ones that invade your kitchen.
Yeah.
I know that they kind of have outpaced harvester ants, which are the bigger kind of like ambery color ones that live in the hills, right?
Yeah, which people call red ants.
Oh my God.
Give him a nice whack. Go ahead, Mel. Light him up. Yeah, light him up.
Show him that.
So that
you had nowhere to park, and I was like, now it's fine. Just the one.
I would have come in furious.
I know.
Fucking
I know.
Furious.
And so
I would have come in furious.
and forth throughout the Americas via our... I am JD Broadcasting as your host from our SiriusXM Sunset Walk studio here at the Orlando Margaritaville Resort, using that Final Cut off 1995's Barometer Soup, Jimmy Buffettizing the heck out of the James Taylor song there.
You love to disagree with me more than anything in the world. It's your favorite fucking thing in the world.
I think that
and high communicative load. The
They could make an argument that Colonel Tanaka and her whole crew need to be in sensory deprivation.
Be turning. It's just all those cars that don't know you.
Oh.
Oh. Oh my god.
I'm gonna pull over because we have that footage.
Thank you.
stopp. Nein, der fährt nicht rechts. Der fährt nicht rechts! Ach du Scheiße, Benni, fahr doch mal das Feld auf!